The Whitehorne House Museum first opened its doors to the public in 1974, and today celebrates the craftsmen and womanship, artistry, and industry of colonial Newport furniture. At the museum, you will explore the origins of Newport furniture making and meet the people involved in the complex, interconnected furniture industry, including the enslaved persons who harvested mahogany wood, the cabinet makers, joiners, and turners who created the expertly crafted pieces, the successful merchants who sold and traded furniture in Newport and throughout the Atlantic world, and the consumers, men and women who admired, purchased, displayed, and used the furniture every day. You will see the range of ingenuity in cabinet making, from the unique commissioned high-end products to the everyday but still expertly crafted Windsor chair. And you will discover how ongoing research into Newport furniture leads to a more complex and complete understanding of culture, industry, and society in the colonial period, and how that impacts our own lives today.